Doing a PhD at AMBS is quite a unique opportunity.
It's a business school that is at the forefront of cutting-edge research.
The doctoral program here provides a number of developmental opportunities that will equip people with the skills to pursue that career. I think what's particularly exciting is a lot of the research is very much purpose-driven.
Original thinking applied is an important element of our PhD program. Our students have the opportunity to develop some original research ideas, which they can then apply to real-world problems faced by corporations.
It really sets you up for the career that you want to do afterwards. You know, the kind of skills that you learn here go very far beyond the kind of academic skill.
Our students have access to world-class facilities.
Anything you can think of, we have it, we have access to it, but also to do innovative ways of doing research. We have a data visualization lab, for example. We also have a lab to do experiments if you're more interested in doing research with people and how they respond to specific kind of incentives.
Candidates that join the program will be joining a community of over 300 doctoral researchers. This will provide a fantastic opportunity to share ideas, challenge, be curious, and see where the research can take them.
We have a very large, internationally diverse group of global academics, many leading experts in their fields.
So you would have very strong supervisory expertise at your disposal. We also have strong connections all around the world to other experts in the area.
So that is very attractive because you really get the opportunity to work with the best of the best.
You will always find support and guidance from both your peers, your supervisors, and everybody, every academic in the division.
A PhD can sometimes feel a bit of a kind of a singular activity working on your own thesis, but I think that kind of strength through kind of engaging with colleagues and many of the activities such as conferences and events that are put on involving other students is key here.
The university organises a lot of events internally, so you can network with colleagues and develop your plans internally, but also externally with businesses or charities or research institutions or other universities, so you can make connections.
I also had plenty of opportunities to present my work, present my research, which has, one, helped me build confidence when I'm talking about what I'm doing.
After your presentation, you get really helpful feedback and advice from everybody in the room, and you get the chance to ask really good questions to experts that you don't normally engage with.
Which helps me develop my work and improve it for the future.
So overall, our objective is to develop well-rounded, employable graduates. We want to see our graduates to go and do exciting work afterwards.
I really enjoy living in Manchester and studying here. It's a really vibrant city and it has a lot to offer, and I feel truly lucky that I got to be here and got to do my PhD in this university.